fought pair of Saturn and Deep Illegal will face the Hardys and a partner they're choosing tonight in a six-man tag.
Oh my gosh, this is going to be great. Well, the Hardys will have a chance to get their revenge, but who do you think they'll choose for their partner?
Good question.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, weighing in at 326 pounds, Kane!
Well, you got to believe that Kurt Angle has something to do with Kane attacking his brother, the Undertaker, earlier tonight, because, in my estimation, Kurt Angle is intimidated and afraid of the Undertaker. Here's what happened earlier.
Now, Undertaker was tuning his motorcycle, and then, oh, out of nowhere comes his brother Kane! What a number he did on the Undertaker!
Undertaker trying to fight back, but Kane left without attack, knocking the Undertaker down to the concrete floor.
Look at that, Kane had to be pulled off his brother!
Undertaker trying to get back up, and Kane knocking his big brother right back down. As a result, the Undertaker went to Commissioner Foley and demanded a match with Kane here tonight, and that's what we are about to witness, a real slobber knocker.
The look on the face of the Undertaker, but I'll tell you this, I don't know if it was a wise move for the Undertaker to be thinking about a match with his brother Kane. If I were the Undertaker, I'd be thinking about next Thanksgiving. Oh. Some dark room.
I don't give a damn. You know, you bring a tear to a glass eye.
Well, thank goodness.
Who cares?
He'll spend Christmas at the Angle household.
Well, that won't be. That'd be nerdy.
What?
Bucko.
Nerdy?
Please. He's a bitter human being.
There'll be chestnuts roasting by an open fire.
Well, he's already experienced that. And a right hand again. And the Undertaker hooked up there with a hard right to the body.
I didn't think about that. The open fire is not a good idea.
Would suggest that.
Lay off the chestnuts, Kurt.
Oh! And the Undertaker had a big size 16 for Kane. Coming in off the clothesline. High impact move was that.
I don't know, but... Oh man. Let me ask him. You don't think Kurt's still going to have
to... Here we go.
You don't think Kurt's still going to have to defend his title tonight, do you?
Absolutely. That's what the commissioner said.
But it was supposed to be against the Undertaker. Now the Undertaker asked for a different match.
Nick never said it was going to be the Undertaker. We assumed it was going to be the Undertaker.
No, he implied. I think that's what he had in mind. And the Undertaker wants his brother Kane, so we're having this match. Kurt doesn't have to defend the title.
Hey, stranger things have happened. Maybe it's going to be the Undertaker and Kane. How about that?
What?
Who knows what the commissioner's going to do? You know the commissioner probably can be unpredictable at times.
Tell me about it. Kane, think of Thanksgiving. There you go.
Reversal by Kane, and now he's manhandling his own brother. Well, that sidewalk slam, leg is hooked. And Undertaker got to shoulder up again.
You know, really, that's what Thanksgiving's all about, being with your family and your loved ones and giving thanks for all the blessings that you have in your life, but not
poor Kane.
I'm assuming that's what you did on Thanksgiving.
Of course. Oh, man.
Arm right did you hear that? Kane. Rocking the Undertaker's world here on the outside. Oh. I thought Kane was not as gullible to believe that dribble of Kurt Angle.
What are you talking about, dribble?
I thought Angle had to provoke Kane.
It was true. It was true.
Well, Kane's got to get over it.
Well, first of all, you should know that Kurt Angle doesn't lie. That's one thing he doesn't do. And he sincerely wants Kane to come and spend Christmas at his house with Kurt's family.
Yeah, I'd like to have a video camera to see that. Maybe they'll get us some Polaroids.
I think that could be a touching sight. Kane's never had a family that cared for him.
You don't think that Kurt Angle's his problem with violence is because he might have a little yellow streak down his back as it relates to The Undertaker, maybe The Rock.
He's an Olympic champion, JR.
This ain't the Olympics.
Is the yellow streak anything like Liver Tail?
It is exactly like
Liver
Tail.
Okay, I know what you mean when you say, oh, no, look out. Kane.
Kane going for a ride here. Happy Thanksgiving, Kane.
Oh, listen to you. Oh.
Have another piece of turkey. Undertaker just clowned his brother. Now maybe time for the last ride.
I'm afraid it is going to be the last ride for Kane. He may not be spending Christmas. Hey, look at this.
There's Edge and Christian.
Wait.
Edge and Christian in here. You think Kurt Angle sent them in here?
This is reeking of interference.
And they're okay. Hey, there he is.
There's our champion.
The biggest hypocrite in the WWF. I'm going to put more wrestling back to the World Wrestling Federation. You're not doing any wrestling now. It's 4-on-1. This is a gang assault.
JR, you need to calm down.
Well, he's a hypocrite. I hate hypocrites.
Listen to these people. They didn't say that when he was winning the Olympic gold medal for our country.
Edge and Christian holding the wall.
Here we go.
Look at Angle run like a stolen dog out of the ring. Angle didn't want to know part of the Undertaker. And now Edge and Christian and Kane again beat down the American Badass.
Man,
good grief. Angle's got himself surrounded by Allah.
Three eyes, one of them is intelligence, and he's showing it here tonight.
Kurt Angle orchestrated Kane's attack of the Undertaker earlier, and now this, a 4-on-1 attack. That's not integrity.
Merry Christmas, Undertaker.
Sick. We're back, ladies and gentlemen. As moments ago, the Undertaker about to give his brother Kane the last ride, and then it was nothing more than an orchestrated interference, first by Edge and Christian. Making it 3-on-1, and then the maestro of the band of heathens, Kurt Angle, would join the fray. King, this reeks of collusion.
Boy, Kurt Angle's having himself quite a night, isn't he, JR?
Oh, he sure is.
He is. I'm telling you, he's full of himself.
He's a hypocrite, all right.
Please, would you stop that?
Commissioner Foley's got to do something about this. I mean, this is, look at Kurt Angle, running like a scalded dog. What kind of champion is he?
Well, if you saw, he dropped his Olympic gold medal.